Those circumstances. He's got that through.
He can hit it here. Hit the post and get it.
Clean pair of heels to the opposition and a very clean finish at the end of it.
They could only stop and stare because he's going to put his players around. The best finishes too.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this. Shrewd passing, accurate passing, that's the way he earns his living. And here comes
Cristiano Ronaldo!
The player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It was called offside.
No, oh, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman, he's one of the best, and he gets it right here.
Tony Kroos. Past his man, this could be a chance. Griezmann. see so many of those, but it didn't work for him. He might be through. And the goalkeeper read it easily. That is a cheap piece of play.
Tries to try and hit it now. Wonderful finish.
About making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Well, collected groans right around this stadium and some looks of disgust from teammates.
Oliver Torres. Modric.
Shoot!
He should have checked his run because he's well offside. Thank you.